into your vehicle.
Prisoner! Driver ready!
Loader! Diver ready.
Diver's ready.
Quicker!
into your vehicles.
Button up. Driver ready. Scanner ready.
Driver ready.
Affirmative.
into your vehicle.
Weather up. Weather ready. Weather ready.
Weather ready.
machine gun ready for action! Gun in action!
Ready up. Order ready. Stand up, ready.
into your vehicle.
Ready up. Driver ready. Scanner ready.
Oh. enough fooling around.
Vex on the field.
Hey, you're gonna love this. If you can defuse the self-destruct on a Vex Hydra, you can sleep in the shelter.
Transmat firing.
Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank.
Coming way at the drill. Sending small blocker. Hostiles inbound at the steps.
I spot a high-value target. Give them hell!
Portal's ready.
Go say hello. High value target is down and out.
two.
Welcome back.
Incoming wave at the drill. Portals up. Small blocker to the other side.
Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians.
Those moats to the bank. It's time for a pro. Invader down. Hey.
Thank you.
what the taking feels. Revel in this. That's one.
Seconds and I pull you back.
Welcome back.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
Focus your fire! This is what the taking feel. Revel in this.
One down. 30 seconds remain. Two for one!
You fight till there's nothing left. I could use someone like you on my next crew.
bring a sword.
It's about 100 of Shaxx's of Red Jacks to kill a Hive Knight. Does he bother building them?
Prepare for transmat. Lock and load, Hotshot. Get those moats to the bank. Incoming at the depot!
Go make a mess.
You're invading.
Make a mess.
Target's making a break for it. Cut him off! Invader on the field! Careful! This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. You're in the lead.
Everybody else.
The arrival of the Black Fleet sparked great turmoil in the last city. Many of our people feared that a second collapse was imminent. The Witness took advantage of that fear. It promised power to all.
By communing with the crux of darkness, we could learn to wield the power of stasis. First, we had to fight our way into Rhys Reborn, Aramis's stronghold on Europa.
This pyramid granted dark. Darkness is a neutral force, but the pyramids have an agenda. Until we know what it is, we can't let our guard down.
protects me. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers! Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here.
armed with guidance and resolve, Guardians took up the power of stasis without succumbing to the Witness's corruption. Our understanding of the darkness expanded. Darkness is a part of our universe, a natural force. We wield it in defense of the Last City. We challenged many of our assumptions in the days that followed. Where once we saw only eternal foes, we discovered allies against a common threat. And amongst our closest friends, old enemies lay waiting. Hidden away in the Last City, the Hive God Savathun prepared her greatest trick yet. Of the many enemies arrayed against the Last City, few were more dangerous than Savathun, Hive God of Cunning. We dealt with her forces in the past, but her cruelest trick was infiltrating the Vanguard itself in the guise of one of our own, the Warlock Osiris. Her scheming led to something we once believed impossible. Lucent Hive, raised by ghosts, now wielded the light against us. Our only hope was to uncover just how Savathun had stolen the light. To do that, we would have to battle our way through her throne world, a realm of illusions and deceit. With the Witch Queen involved, nothing could be taken for granted.
Our mission was to infiltrate the Throne World's apothecary and retrieve a powerful relic. Using our mastery of darkness, we could see into the relic's past and uncover the Witch Queen's secrets.
Eris, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the fortress, Guardian, in the apothecary wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. Before her Lucent transformation, Savathun was in the custody of the Awoken, securely bound within a crystalline cell. Or so it seemed.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole her life.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now.
We have to seek out the aberrant paths. So what looks aberrant around here?